letterman. I remember back in college, bitches knocking on my dorm door. I ain't never let them in. Now you know that this cap, no, I hit a few, ain't no job. I'm selling gas like them Jiffy Lube. I had a few used to work
right in the class. I hear her from the back from like 10 to 2. No back and forth with these rappers. They mention me, dissing me. No talking back. I won't mention you. Watch when I come put that. Wow. Wow. What's going on, guys? It is Kevin back again on the YouTube channel. We're here at Masonville Good Life. We're gonna be hitting some bat day today with some with Kyle. Kyle, say hi.
What's up, guys?
What's going on? The way this is gonna work out is I'm gonna pick an exercise on what to do with back. I'm gonna explain how to do it, and then this guy's gonna choose the next exercise, his favorite exercise, and then we are going to go on, so on and so forth. Let's get right into it. Alright guys, we are on to our first exercise. Still warming up here. We got Kyle about to do some pull-ups here. We're hitting what? We're gonna be aiming around four sets. First sets is as many reps as you can, just to warm up the lats, get some blood flow in there, and then we'll be moving on to the rest of the back day. Yeah.
Day and night. I toss and turn, I keep stressing my mind. I look for peace, but see I don't attain. What I need for keeps this silly game we play.
Play.
Look at this. Madness, the magnet keeps attracting me. I try to run, but see I'm not that fast. I think I'm first, but surely finish.
Alright guys, so the first exercise we chose are barbell rows. What's it called? Three sets of 8 to 10 reps, so a bit heavier than normal. And then, yeah, I'll show you guys how to do it. Yeah? Okay, so we're gonna be starting off with some barbell rows. A couple things to keep in mind with this is keep your stance pretty tight. When you do grab it, always keep your back straight. So not flexed, not curved at all, just straight. When you do row, bring your elbows up first and really contract with the lats right here at the bottom. So I'll show you how.
The lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. Day and night. The lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone, some things will never change. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night.
So for our next exercise, we got dumbbell rows. Kyle's got a nice little variation. Notice how he brings his elbows first, contracting his whole lat. Cable rope rows. Say that five times faster, Jerry. Anyways, little trick for this guy is once you contract, make sure your full arm gets fully extended and then reach in and then contract again, okay? I don't want to see you guys just going like, okay, keep your back straight, contract, let it lock out all the way, and then you guys can lean in and feel that extra stretch right here. And yeah, I'll show you guys how it's done.
Day and night.
contractions. All right, guys, so our next exercise is gonna be shrugs. Not too many pointers to think about this. First thing is first is just keep your neck neutral. I see a lot of people shrugging their neck like this. Keep your neck neutral and just let your shrugs, or let your traps do all the work as you're shrugging. Control the weight, right? Don't let the weight control you. And feel that extra contraction as we go up the mind-muscle connection. We'll get a better blood flow as we go. And let's get right into it.
Long as someone drink it, never drop the ball. Fuck it, y'all thinking. Making sure the young money ship is never sinking. About to set it off in this bitch, Jada Pinkett. I shouldn't have drove. Tell me how I'm getting home. You too fine to be laying down in bed alone. I could teach you how to speak my language, Rosetta Stone. I swear this life is like the sweetest thing I've ever known. About to go Thriller, Mike Jackson on these niggas. All I need is a fucking red jacket.
Alright guys, so now we are on to the next exercise. We are going to call it the cable pullovers. Me and Kyle were trying to figure out what they're called. They're like lat pullovers, right?
I told him that it wasn't the right name, but whatever.
We were going to Google it, but you know.
I told him to Google it.
If we Google it, we lose the pump, and that's not what we want, guys. So, a couple tips to keep in mind with this, guys. Keep your shoulders down at all times, right? I don't want to see you punching like this. And bring your whole arms to the back so you can actually contract your lat. And again, bring your elbow, that's the first joint, going down, so that'll help contract the lat. And as you go on the concentric movement, or the eccentric movement, I meant, make sure you get that full stretch and then get the contraction in. And sure you get that done.
A jacket with some zippers, super good snitto, a package of the swishers. I did it overnight, it couldn't happen any quicker. Y'all know them, well fuck it, me either. Well point the biggest skeptic out, I make them a believer. It wouldn't be the first time I done it, throwing hundreds, but I should be throwing ones, bitch, I run it, I change it.
Last exercise, we are going to do the lat pull downs. These are called lat pull downs, right?
Yeah.
Lat pull downs.
But these are wide grip though.
The wide grip, yeah. Okay. We're going to use this attachment right here. This is by far my favorite attachment. I like wrapping my wraps around it and just really going really heavy. Feel that contraction because your grip's already wide enough, right? So automatically your lats are going to engage. So just go as heavy as you can. Obviously don't form over weight, right? But just try to go heavy, guys. Every set, every rep with purpose. Let's get to it.
One thing about music, when it hits you, feel no pain. And I swear I got this shit that make these bitches go insane. So they tell me that they love me, I know better than that. It's just game, it's just what comes with the fame. And I'm ready for that, I'm just saying. But I really can't complain. Everything is kosher. Two thumbs up, Eva and Roper. I really can't see the end getting any closer. But I'll probably still be the man when everything is over. So I'm riding through the city with my high beams on.
Not bad. Not bad for the kid.
Just wait until the change room, bro.
Just wait until the change room, he says. Wait until the change room, he says. What is that supposed to mean? I'm getting kind of nervous. I'm getting kind of nervous, big boy. Look at him. Look at him. Look at him.
Well, that's it, guys. That is our back workout. Hope you guys like this video. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Until next time with this fucking, I don't know what this guy's doing, but anyways, till next time, guys. Deuce. All right, guys, that concludes our back day with Kyle. He's a beauty. I know him from high school, so it was nice to get back together, hit a little workout in. I don't know what else to say at the end of these videos, so I'm just gonna play another song. When in doubt, just play another song and just go for it. But guys, I want you to know this song. If you guys have not heard this song, I know I'm texting and driving, I'm so sorry. But this song, if you're ever having a bad day, just listen to this song. It'll put you in the best mood ever. Guarantee it. Guarantee it. But don't use it too often, because deadly. Here goes. Alright guys, have a great day. Hope you guys liked the video. Till next time. Peace. There's a rumor going round about me and you, stirring up a little.